Hey everybody, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved, and this time we're playing on a brand new map that calls the center, and also we're gonna be playing not regular mode, we're gonna be playing the primitive mode. I've already gathered a little bit of materials just to go ahead and ship too many games. I'm pressing chrome controls just to go ahead and start building the small base at least. So let's get some wood, some pitch. Okay, level up is available. Let's see what's going on. We have some health already, some pulling speed. I'll go probably with I don't know. Wait, I have water, food, and maybe some stamina. And also for the, we need some clothes, right? And woods, and no, that's about it. So from what I know, this map is freaking gorgeous, it's freaking beautiful, and yeah, I want to explore it. And we're low on food, that's also just came to my attention, right? Okay, let's see what we can craft. Let's go. Cannot craft pants? What do we need for the pants? Oh, fucking fiber. Let's craft a campfire. And what would. Oh shit, we need fiber for foundation as well. Yikes. Okay, let's go some torso. At least we're not naked anymore. With the campfire, I'll figure out where to put it. And for now, that's it. So, if you like it and would like to join me here, the server is open. So, subscribe to the channel. How the fuck this? I forgot how to switch. Yep, subscribe to the channel and shoot me a message, and I'll give you the details how to join the server, and you're more than welcome. It's right now I think I'm only one who's playing here. I've just started it a few hours ago. I was doing some testing before. That's why if to look. Who the fuck is this heavy walking around? Shit. Dude, you're gonna die. What the fuck? Oh no 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 no. I'm gonna die. Oh fuck. No. He came out of nowhere. Fucking asshole. Ah, don't underspawn. Underspawn. What a douchebag, right? I was doing my thing. And he just like, hey, I wanna eat you. Fucking bastard. Now I need to find where the hell I was. I think it was somewhere there. But if it was somewhere there, probably he's still there, right? Yeah, I think he's still there. I see him. Oh, okay. I don't have much on me. That's why I want to build a freaking shelter first. I see my bag. Maybe he'll walk away. Or maybe he'll get busy with this guy. They don't swim, right? I don't remember. I haven't been playing, haven't played this game for so long. I don't know new dinos. I don't know lots of stuff. It's like a brand new game for me right now. Especially with the new map and new mode. Fuck, he's like guarding my bag. What a freaking asshole. Okay, you ate me once already. Fuck. Okay. Now this freaking megalodon here. Okay, I'm just... Yeah, either I go there and I get eaten, or... Fucking A. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. Let's respawn again. We're about the same proximity where we was, right? So let's just collect everything all over again. Some wood, some fish, and I guess yeah, we should be better off just try to level up really quick. Get some materials. Get some food. And maybe start the base. I don't know really where I want to make a base, because I don't really know the map, so we can just explore together. This wooden stump looks cool. Does it have any entrance? You know what I mean? Like if I can get in there and just put the door in. Nah. I don't... Yeah, I want to stay in this area for now. Until I know what's going on around here, so... I guess, let's see, what do we need? Craftables. What do we need for that? We need fiber for... health, stamina... Let's add some movement speed. And we need the door. And we need... what? Gloves. And we need head. Of course. Okay, so, what did we need? Some fiber. Fiber I get from the... I get from the trees, and to get the fiber from the trees, I need... Yeah, I think it's pickaxe, right? Oh, shit, I start forgetting all this stuff. I don't like that this guy's running away. It's not good. Wow, I don't remember this dino. So, let's go look for the stones. Let's not waste the time. Let's start collect a couple of stones. Shit, I don't see any collectible stones here. And I'm constantly pressing E just to find any. Hopefully. Fuck, this map is massive. I saw this map on a alpha stage. And it was beautiful. And actually, the place we're spawning right now and the place where I'm trying to stop the base. It's I need one stone. What do I need for? I need the flint for an axe. It's a... Yeah, what I was saying, it's a brand new, like, recently added area. That's why I decided to hop in here. And definitely it's gonna be like new series I'm gonna continue. It's like a Let's Play series, I would say. Where the fuck is Stone? We have a stuck freaking deer here, or an elk, or whatever it is. I need one single stone just to. I don't need dino poop. Just to make a freaking pickaxe. And I'm running around like crazy here looking for it, and I don't see any. Let's. And I just pooped. Yeah, I haven't eaten anything. Hunger levels are right, water levels are right, so we're good. Come on, seriously? Nothing? No stones to pick up here? Are you kidding me? Alright. Now we'll get there. It's a struggle, but yeah, we'll get there. Hope we're not gonna die again right away. But if we do, we don't have much to lose. We don't have any tools, we don't have anything. We're just broke as fuck, and I'm tired, and this guy's running away from something. Oh fuck, no problem from the same guy who attacked me before, and there's freaking Megala down there. Oh shit, it's something new. What the fuck, it's like oversized dodo. Really? What the hell is that? I have no other name for it, just a freaking oversized dodo, and I cannot jump, I'm too tired. Like, this game is. Oh, at least I have some friends in here trying to help me. Shit, I am fatigued. Not enough stamina to swim. Wow. Get away from me. You freaking. Oh. It's a disastrous start, I would say, at least. Spawn. Oh shit, where did I spawn at? Did I spawn? Oh, freaking Yeti is here, okay. Yeah. Right, okay, I spawned the place I want. And let's look for the stone first. I just want to end up, at least building some kind of shelter. Because, yeah, it's for now, we didn't have any luck at all, like, starting. Come on, there is no rocks to pick up. That's kind of bullshit, yeah. There should be way more rocks to pick up around this area. Because I haven't found. I found this few before I was killed by a carnivore thing. Yeah, they're all carnivores, yeah. That's carno, yeah. Okay, there's the fucking bird in there that killed me, I think. Is it? And there's a. Yeah, I don't know what the hell's there as well. Oh, I found some stones. Good, 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 good stones. Fucking carnivores there. I got stones, let's go back to that beach over there. I think it was a little bit safer. And collect everything we can on our way. And for retired, I think, yeah, we should invest a little bit into stamina as well. Okay, let's see, craftables. I need wood and I need thatch. Okay, let's go punch the tree to get some wood and some thatch. Okay, do we have enough? Okay, craft item. Okay, we have a pickaxe, that's good. So what do we need for foundations? We need wood, thatch, wood and thatch. To get wood I need an axe, I need a flint. Can I get a flint from this rock? I'm not sure. Nope. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be able to get it from this one, right? Okay, we have some flint. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Craftables. Whoa. An axe. Craft item. So now we have an axe. Let's make ourselves hats, right? Why would try and make it? At least we're gonna have a hat. Something. And so what do we need for foundations? We need thatch, wood and fiber. Thatch, wood and fiber. Alright. So. Wow, frame rate just dropped dramatically. Okay, guys. We'll be right back, I guess. And way back, looks like that thunderstorm that was here. Kinda caused the problems for me with the recording. The frame rates for recording, they just freaking plummeted down. But that's alright. That's okay. Okay, let's see. We need to start crafting foundations, I think. And we need the thatch, wood and fiber. Okay, we need everything that we don't have. Let's go to this tree. And get the thatch and wood, I guess. And then we'll collect some fiber. Oh, fuck. Ah, come on, are you serious? Are you getting here? No. No. Go. Get away from me. Oh, fucking megalodon here. Why are you not attacking, like, this oversized bird is attacking the brontosaur? Another one is. Oh fuck, I think I picked the wrong place to spawn. Okay, they killed him. They distracted for a bit. Can I get away? It's a nice bolt line tramp, right? Fuck, what the fuck is going on here? I'm just trying to make myself a small base. I'm just trying to, I don't know, to chop a tree. Let's go here and see, maybe it's gonna be a little bit easier here. Looks like a little bit quieter place. Oh fuck no, there's a freaking carnival as well. Hope it's not going after me. I see a nice beach area over there. Let's go there and see if we can, settle there. Yeah, I just want a nice small place to settle down, to enjoy the view, to make a campfire. Who the fuck is that? I don't even recognize this one. He doesn't seem to be aggressive for now, at least. But he looks ugly. Okay. Yeah. Back to fetching wood. Got some fetch, let's get some wood. And then we'll need some fiber. I'm just looking for the weight. We're doing alright for now. Okay. Level up is available. So let's get some. I think stamina. Yeah, we should go for stamina for sure. And then a slingshot. Make sure I need a roof. Sleeping bag. Simple bed. No, I don't have enough. Huh? Don't have enough for that. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna get what I can get. And let's how do I remove that? Yeah, I think that's try to find some fiber, right? Somebody died here, I think. There are birds. Actually, you know what? We're going to get some hide from here, right? Okay. We have some hide, and probably we're gonna lose it if we don't get some fiber, and if we don't it looks like a freaking giant beaver. Alright, so fucking bear. Fuck. Shit. Okay, guys. I think. Yeah. I'm gonna try and craft something off camera. And for now. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a day. I don't know, it's not the best place to start, but I really want to stay here. So, yeah, for sure, I'm gonna make a base here, one way or another way, but yeah, I'll do that. But for now, yeah, thanks for stopping by, guys. Leave a comment, leave a like, and if you wanna join the server, subscribe to the channel, shoot me a message, and yeah, we'll play it together. So, see you next time.